way. We have to save these nomad skins one more time.
Hey, give them a break. They've been fighting out here alone for months.
Delta, I'm heading out. I'll be in touch.
All right, Baird. Safe travels.
You too. Good luck.
So where are we headed now?
The hangar. We might have the targeting beacons, but we still don't have a rocket.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
I'll take that picture.
We've been out here a while. Shouldn't we visit that rocket hangar?
Too far. I need to turn back. Paddock said there's plenty of swarm out here, so stay sharp. Shit, they're here.
So, how are we handling this?
Good assist, Jack!
that was quite the welcoming party. Come on, let's get inside.
Oh, shit! More of them coming from the main building!
Robert, keep him back!
Damn, I'll be!
Send those turrets around! This shit!
Dead!
That's it. They're done. Good night.
Paddock, the swarm tried to stop us. But we're heading into the hangar now.
Good. Your rocket should be inside. Let me know when you need translations. Because you will. I speak 5 languages.
Okay, got it. Let's get inside. Help me.
So, where do we go? Place looked huge from the outside.
It's gotta have a mission control. Or command center.
Or whatever the UIR call it.
Mission control is accurate enough. And keep going. It's close.
Reckon there's even more bodies beneath all this sand.
Way to keep it light, Files.
Another door. Help me.
This must be the place.
Let's get some light in here.
Lights work at least. And I'd say we found the rocket hack.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. If the rocket was moved, there's gotta be a record of it. You know what? Hack into an access port. Let's see if Jack can bypass that virus.
Hey, Jack. Let's pull some records.
Okay, Jack's giving me a window into the mainframe. Ooh, that's some nasty malware. Adaptive. Semi-sentient.
Don't worry. Jack's got this. Right, buddy? No virus can stop Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume you can read this?
Yes, but much of it is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is close. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. All right, let's go find those satellites.
Boss, you're Vasgari. Did you read those files?
Nah.
I was born in New Ephira. My parents wouldn't even speak Vasgari with me growing up. Didn't want to seem indifferent.
Okay. What now?
Well, let's bring that platform-y thing this way.
It's called a pantry. is it then?
Jack, bring it over.
Finally, something I can drive.
Come on, you lot. All aboard.
Okay, Foz. Take us across.
With pleasure.
So, I'm curious. Why this fixation on launching the Hammer of Dawn?
Not a fixation. A necessity. And if you knew what I knew, you'd agree.
I'd be interested to learn what you know.
What'd you do in the UIR? Just curious.
Military intelligence.
Uh-huh. Why am I not surprised? Okay, let's go. Way to the satellites. Give me a hand. Well, no satellites here. Let's keep looking.
Paddock, I'm curious. How long did your siege against this place last?
3 days. We attacked the moment Premier Dyshenko sat down with your chairman to discuss the armistice. You hit us with the hammer first. We thought it was only fair to hit back.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Swarm ahead.
Drop them all. Now, let's get a move on.
Paddock, Baird. Ran into some swarm, but we're back on track.
Also, Paddock, the cog that hammered you 50 years ago isn't us. We're not them.
Well, if you launch those satellites, you'll be doomed to make the same mistakes.
What is this knob even on about?
Help me with this before Paddock starts talking again.
I heard that.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. More of them.
How are we handling this one?
Yeah.
anytime!
To launch the hammer yourself, but now you're saying it's a mistake. What gives?
You launch, you buy us some time, but eventually they'll win. You must know this.
No, I don't. Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Jack, rip that door.
Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Oh, shit, we got poppers! Don't let them get too close!
Incoming!
overheated.
Jack, shock trap.
Throwing frag.
Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming. Certainly. A handful.
And in other news, Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Vaskar, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vaskari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man.
But it's missing satellites.
Wait.
I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some interesting thoughts on the hammer dog.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone.
Bullets are stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay. Maybe it needs more of a shove.
Has left the platform.
And our satellite's sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.